news from Murphy's Wine Shop here. It's rosé season. Everybody that loves rosé loves this time of year as all the new releases come in. I thought it would be worth taking a minute to talk to you guys about it. We serve Domaine Trien by the glass in Murphy's restaurant. This has been an old standby for us. For a really, really good a low price, you're getting a really easy drinking, classically styled Provençal rosé. It's actually owned by two of the biggest names in Burgundy. They bought some land in the south of France a few years back, and they're making a beautiful wine at a great price. You can pick this up in Murphy's Wine Shop for about the mid-teens. Another great example would be this Amistoy. This is from the Basque region of Spain. Beautiful, I call it a fiery little rosé. Really high in acid, clean, light, easy drinking, finishes just absolutely dry and beautiful. Again, super affordable, something in the high teens, low 20s. It's gonna go great with so many different foods. This one's just available in the wine shop. This you can get in the wine shop or the restaurant. But be sure to check out a bunch of rosé this year. It's gonna be a great rosé season.